How to turn on OpenGL traces on a Samsung Galaxy S5. First, pressing on the home key to go back to the home screen, then go into settings, scroll down to the system section and tap on developer options. In developer options, scroll down and under the monitoring section, tap on turn on OpenGL traces. And by default, it is set to none. You can choose Logcat, SysTrace, or call stack on GL get error. Choose an option and press it on the home key to finish. Thank you for watching this video.